Until I heard about thorium and began learning about nuclear power, I had no idea nuclear power was carbon-free.